Oh, and I'll try not to be so shit this time. I bet you I'm gonna be Phantom, and I'm gonna be super annoyed because I'm Phantom. Picture. Not open. Ooh, so it saves them, does it? You wanna know? What's happening? Is someone not connecting? So what are you doing for Christmas? On Christmas Day? You don't know when Christmas is. So I'm guessing you don't really celebrate Christmas then, yeah? Yes. I used my expert deduction to work that out. 25th is Christmas. Who is it with the only dessert? Desert? It's desert, isn't it? Yeah, only desert. Desert. Have a high ping. Let's see, who's behind? Yeah, it's desert. It's dessert. No, it's desert, damn it. He says it's me. But of course, it could be our connection to each other. Does it? Still says he's fluctuating behind on data. Control Alt and right click. I mean Control Shift. What? There's a guy building the other guy's hydro. He airdropped in another person's base on the other side of the map to build a hydro. And there's also people attacking each other. The entire right-hand side is attacking each other. So Grey's attacking Purple because Purple stole a reclaim at the back, but that's sort of everyone's to grab, really. Everyone does that. Yeah, Green's doing it because Purple attacked some of his stuff. But still. I mean, Purple airdropped units to reclaim the rocks at the back. Exactly. On this map, because there's only four rocks at the back and eight people, those are sort of up for whoever grabs them first. Man, do I love these power stalls. So green has wiped purple out, hasn't he? No? Who was there? No, it was purple, wasn't it? Okay. Well, he's got to try to rebuild somewhere. I'm just nervous because now I have a double eco guy next to me. Which is bonkers, even if he isn't Phantom, it makes him powerful enough that he can just decide to wipe out other people. Yeah, he said then he'll attack me. Right off the bat. Well, considering Pink has a wall. Considering Pink has a wall, he's probably not going to be much of a threat, so the only problem will be green, hopefully. Nope. Because I'm always stalling. Never build storage. Yeah. I don't know what to do about green. Well, everyone's walling themselves up. Where's the engineer that I sent to build the walls? Bastard. Smurf is doing the same thing again. Eco and a crap ton of build power, so he's probably going to rush a nuke or something. White as an army, but that looks just to be countering green. Oh, I didn't ask. What are you? Yeah, me too. Yeah, I'm concerned about green, but I don't know how aggressive he is. You know, maybe he was just that aggressive to kill the other person. Anyway, I'll see what he does. Cheeky bastard. White is still building up units, and there's a load of a crap ton of PD actually. Nobody looks. To be honest, nobody seems to be doing anything unusual. Well, red's unusual in the fact that he's doing absolutely nothing but ecoing. Green is unusual in the sense that he has two bases. Though he doesn't seem to have much eco for someone with two bases. I managed to get the press. Everyone is. What? I wanna. Hey! You reclaimed my engineer, you son of a bitch. Really? Where'd it go then? Just find my walls. Hey! Leave my stuff alone! I'm being bullied! So, does that mean we know who the Phantom is? You're pissing about. One, it looks legit, and two, have you seen how much power he has? And the fact that he's stalling even with that much power. No, he doesn't. Where are the mass fabs? Mass fabs. Where? Left. Pink. No, it's pink. Yeah, pink. The guy next to me. And let's have a look. Yep, he has laser and stealth. He has laser and stealth. Laser and stealth. Fuck, I don't have it. And he's building TAC launchers. This is wonderful news. Brilliant! That's exactly what I wanted, to die this early. Yeah, maybe. Not gonna risk it though. Gonna build a load of PD in my base. And also need to get up an Omni. This guy, laser, and teleport. No, it's not teleport, it's stealth, isn't it? Only the first rank, I believe. Brilliant, so I've got green that owns a load on one side, and then this blatantly obvious Phantom on the other. Also, haven't even been ecoing. the spiders have Omni. Can I build a spider and get Omni? I don't have enough power for this. Yeah. Well, the ACU has Omni, so the ACU is protected from a snipe. I have a load of PD. That should be enough. And the problem is my base is completely vulnerable if he has the stealth. He doesn't have... In fact, no, because he's doing stealth rather than teleport. My ACU is protected anyway, unless he drops. Red is prepping what looks to be an attack on your side. Green is doing something and rushing a monkey. Oh god. Everybody looks like phantoms! I haven't got room to build the T3P gen up here. Okay, yes, I. This is brilliant. Everybody looks like a phantom. I mean, your base, you've got two guys in it, so that's trouble. It looks like there's a guy next to you prepping to attack. Pink is obviously a phantom, and green, don't know if he's a phantom or not, but he's bloody dangerous no matter what. Build the bloody PGN, man. Yeah, I've got... As soon as I get my power situation in control, I should be able to rush up a, Did he just say he was Phantom? Someone pinged him and he said Phantom. Okay. I should be able to rush up a monkey, and with the amount of T1 stuff between me and Green, I should be able to vet before getting to his monkey. As soon as I get... And my P-gen's up. Fingers crossed this doesn't power stall. Okay. One of those. There you go. Another TVP gen. This is that White's got an army. White's prepping to attack, red's prepping to attack. Haha, blue balls, I get it. Pink's prepping. Well, pink has laser, that's. I don't know if he's actually planning on doing anything. Everybody. Right, how long have we got left? 9 minutes, okay. Do you think we can wait 9 minutes? Do you think nobody's gonna attack in 9 minutes? Fingers crossed. Right. Nobody's doing anything, so I'm going to prep to attack pink or green. Can you help me in some way? Okay, you have gunships. Okay. Okay, now... See, I think one Monkey Lord can beat green because of the amount of vet I'm going to get on the way to him. I don't know. I'm not sure. I mean, that's the thing. All the aggressiveness at the start, he sort of had an excuse. And that was before the Phantom assignment, anyway. Oop. Things are shoot. What? Okay. see. What's the Omni radius? Oh, okay, no. The Omni radius alone covers most of the map. Which guy? Well, if he is, he's standing in a very explosive place. It's not going to be hard for you to kill him. To persuade Pink to not attack me if I attack Green, but he says he doesn't think Green's a phantom. Yeah, he says he has no idea. Has anyone built nukes? Should I be building nuke defense? Okay, I see nuke defense. No. There's a lot of T2RT. No nuke. No, I see one anti-nuke, but that's it. Yeah, I'm now spamming Monkey Lords. I'm just starting my third Monkey Lord. I no longer have enough to beat Green, so I don't know what to do. Well, we've only got 4.5 minutes until Phantom shows up anyway. Have you seen the map PDs White has built? Yeah, except that's going to straight away chain rank that entire base. Okay then. To convince you to attack someone.
System enabled.
Happened. There's a nuke, by the way. Smurf did the same thing he did last time and has now rushed and got loads of his build power on a nuke.
System enabled.
Oh, is he not broken? Nope, he hasn't. He didn't break, did he? He's ground firing? Minute and a half left. Well, Smurf is now out of it, really. He can't do anything. What's he saying? Did he Mazercon kill me? Purple, yeah? Well, interesting choice. That's the thing, you can always get the Mazercon, but it is... It's a mutual KO. That's interesting. You expect... I expected him not to attack me, yeah, with the Mazercon, because it's a mutual death. But I suppose if he doesn't have a base, he's not scared, is he? Okay, so who are the Phantoms? Oh, just red. Wait. Purple was a Phantom. The Phantom decided to maser comp me and suicide. What? Why? Why would he do that? He was in your base, yeah? He could have killed you, but instead, or went after one of the other innocents like you meant to, but instead he goes after me, the other Phantom. Why would he? I don't get it. Oh, the bastard. This was like my one time in the history of FAF that I might actually win as Phantom. I mean, probably not, but I managed to take out one player, and I was about to take out Green. Would have easily taken out Green. White's no threat. There was only Red, you. And Red was going to fight you by the look of it. So I would have at least got down to the last Phantoms. Oh, the fucking bastard! I'm so pissed off with this. Why? Why would he suicide me? Yeah. The guy in your base. Alright, what's happening now? There's loads of connections. And you're still in game. I'm so pissed off that the guy suicided me. I had a chance of winning. I actually had a chance of winning, and then he bloody suicided me. Ugh. I don't understand why. I mean, I wasn't annoyed because I thought he was an innocent. Is it that? You're like, oh, that's a legitimate tactic. I was powerful, he's an innocent, he kills me. But he's not, he was Phantom. He lost himself the game in order to kill me. It must be a loyalty thing. You know, you try to save him, you let him set up in your base. So he decides that he's just going to spend the match trying to keep you alive. So he sees that I'm Phantom and decides to attack me. There can be no other reason. Doesn't even say anything, he just straight out attacks me and then leaves the game. Ugh. I took out one player easily, and I was going to take out Green easily. White I would have been able to take out easily. The only problem is you and Red. Which frankly, I would have just let you shit on each other for a while until I attacked. I mean, White has a very explosive left hand. Base. Anyway, Red's going on my blacklist. There you go, he's on my blacklist. Ugh, I actually had a fucking chance of winning. I'm so annoyed. I hate being Phantom. I hate it, I hate it, I hate it. But then I thought, oh, maybe for once I can win as Phantom, because the people next to me aren't doing it, and I was like... And I was hoping to do my classic Phantom thing of just siding with the innocents, playing as an innocent until I die. But this time, nobody did anything, so I never had that opportunity, so I had to actually play as Phantom. Ah, bastard. no way you're going to be able to beat Red. He's easily beaten you. Yeah, Green needs to do something. That's the thing, you know. He's got a lot of space and a lot of Seraphim T3 shields, which are bloody powerful, and the eco to assist them. You have no eco, crappy shields, and not much arty. Green has... Green does have a couple of experiments. Commander under attack. Probably not enough to do much, though. What's White doing? Hiding, because he hasn't got anything left. Oh, Green is reclaiming my base, though. Three Monkey Lords and a bug he's currently reclaiming, so that's going to get him an enormous amount of weakness. Ooh, you're fully invisible. So they've obviously... That's the new visual look of it, isn't it? Where the thing's actually invisible. And I just learned that apparently you can walk through quantum gateways as an ACU, which is cool. Should probably bring in the rest of your gunships. Do some damage. There's not that much anti-air in that group. You can take out the few that are there. You have free range and wipe out a lot of that group. Ooh. Ooh, some interesting things going on. Ooh! Are you still allied with Green? Yep, because he just finished Scathus. Does Red have a nuke? Oh, building a nuke. See, this Scathus is going to do... Oh, no! No! Oh, if this guy dies... Because of... He's decided... Where's the worst place on the base of the ACU? This giant mass fad. Oh, my God, that was close! Oh, one shot! He went down to 2k health when his mass fab farm chain reacted. He had his mass fab farm. Oh my god, such a bad idea. Did that experimental bomber even drop? Oh god. Yeah. Didn't even take the ship. Oh, Red. This was yours to lose and you lost it. Yeah. Yeah, that's Scathis though. Yep. All the reclaim from my 4 experimentals meant that game Scathis. Now you've got all the mass you need because you've got a bug and T3 air. Yep, Red's locked. Here you go. Red's lost his entire eco, so he's dead. It's out of time now. I'm surprised you managed to get it out without the transport being shot down. Yeah, but he's firing on the entire area. Doesn't need to target it, you'd think he would have hit it. Just by chance. I'm amazed, though, that your original base in the mountains is still alive. The amount of fire you've been taking for so long, how is it still alive? How did you manage to keep it alive? Well, the stealth doesn't do anything at that range. The Omni covers it. He covers most of the map. Nope. Yeah, damn fans are not attacking. What idiots. Yeah, it felt like it was fast. I actually did good. I did pretty good. I killed two ACUs. I killed two ACUs. One guy killed me, and Juggernaut finished the last guy. So what happened to everyone else's ACUs? I mean, that's four ACUs dead. And wasn't there only two people alive at the end, or was White still alive? Just, oh no, White survived, didn't he? Just without his base, I think. Right, I presume you're off now? Yeah, me too. GG. See ya.